I was a police officer for 30 years, and I was the most senior openly gay police officer in the UK.
We've got a bit of law and order now, haven't we?
The public, when they see me, are going to see that I'm not some camp, effeminate queer boy.
Are you getting married next year?
Yes,
me too.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah, but to a guy.